No, no, FMG already has this barrel. Wait, this is a submachine gun.
Hey, look at this.
It comes with a micro T1.